Hello guys, welcome back to a new V4 mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna show you how you can get red gems, and also I'm gonna increase my CP and try to craft guys legendary soul stones. As you can see, I'm quite close and I got lots of materials preparing to craft one or two, maybe more. We'll see how it goes if I get lucky. So let's see how many I got in here. I can upgrade lots of them, lots of soul shards. So yes, I'm ready. And my goal, 21,423,000 gems, 30. But check this out, I have more to collect. If you go here, so from trading post guys, selling stuff, and I'm gonna show you which ones sell faster. So that's one of the ways, actually the only way so far, if you don't spend money, to get the red gems. Maybe they will add also to through events, but right now using the trading post, it's the best way for free to play players to get red gems. So let's see, I have to collect total calculated amount 119 red gems. So it's a decent amount for a few days. You can make maybe daily anywhere from 30 to 100, okay, and depending on your luck, maybe even more if you're really lucky. So what are those stuff that I was selling? I'm gonna show you. Definitely, if you get blue gear or rare gear, try to sell, doesn't matter, accessories, because they sell quite fast, and the accessories actually they sell for more. See, 40 red gems, while the gear it's around 10 or something like that. Another thing that can sell very good, enchanted totems. Okay, let's see, the gear and accessories, you can get them guys from farming, and best areas definitely if you reach the Deku's volcano. Try to farm in area where you can kill monsters faster, like these areas, because they can drop. See, check accessories, like I told you, they sell for more, and here you can get even purple, so you can farm in somewhere in these areas. Gonna see, let's go back and check the pricing. Okay, enchanted totem also, they sell pretty fast right now, around 25 or maybe a bit more gems. So it's good, you can get them also from farming, through events and so on. Oh, by the way, I have companions, see? These companions, the lowest grade, they sell around, average around 10 red gems. Higher grade, this one, the green ones, they sell at 61. The market price, 61 is a decent amount, and the blue ones guys, they sell for like 600 or something like that. So the higher the grade, the more they will sell for. So companions also, they can drop from these maps, just check, it's all right there. There is a chance to drop, see, and a good way to get them right now, another good way is through the event, the current event guys. We have, you go to the shop, event shop, okay, no, not the, from here, wait, these ones you cannot sell from, you have to go to the abyss, and here we have this bard invitation, okay, see, epic companion, rare or fine. So that's how I got a few of them. So try to farm in there every day 1 hour. You can farm for longer if you have this recharge tickets, okay. Actually I should do that, because I have a few, still have 3, each is for 30 minutes. Okay, so what else you can sell? Gear, you saw the purple gear. Let's see if we check the pricing. Market price 1144. Some sell for more, some sell for less, you can see right here. Accessories, they seem to sell for a lot more, 2800. Here I see somebody selling for 6000. I think it's crazy. Nobody would pay that much, but anyways, you can try. Let's see. So the higher the grade of the gear of the contracts, so there are lots of stuff you can sell, and most of them you can get from free if you play the game, if you farm, and if you're lucky, because you can get lucky if you can farm for 1 hour and get one epic, and some can farm for days and not get it. So yeah, it's also RNG or luck related. Okay, so that's how you can, let me collect, you can get currently the red gems, guys. So in the future maybe we'll have even more ways, so we'll see. Oh, by the way, another thing that you can sell, definitely the enhancement. As you can see, the gear ones, they sell better for a higher price, double than the weapon ones, and the accessories even more. Okay, these ones also, you can get lots of them. As you can see, I have lots of them, so yeah. And also shiny purifying water, these ones you can get from Phantom, from Name Monster. Okay, eliminating elites, and from Phantom Abyss, 42, around 42 red gems. So yeah, there are ways to get them. Okay, and another way, yeah, I have to talk about that, to get gems quite a lot, but right now is not, so it's not, I don't know if it's that easy to get. So let's go, I'm gonna show you. If we go to exchange in here, guys, red gems exchange is the last tab, and you can exchange gold 50,000 for 100 red gems. Okay, but you need red gems exchange ticket, so you need one of these and 50,000 gold, which is a very small amount. The most important is this one, and I'm gonna show you ways to get this one, and you get 100 red gems. How you can get these ones? Through some events. So let me see, you go to shop and event shop. Okay, here we have guild event. Okay, you can buy red gems exchange ticket, and if you buy this one, by the way, the buyer and their guildmates receive red gems exchange ticket via mail upon purchase. So if you are in a guild, you and your guildmates will receive this one. Okay, if the buyer doesn't belong to a guild, only they will receive the bonus red gems. So keep in mind, and you need to have 50 alliance tokens. These ones, I'm not sure exactly how you can get them. Let me see. Okay, I think through some events or something. Let me know if you know exactly how you can get these ones. Through guild, doing some stuff with the guild. Maybe just the guild leader can do that. And another way is from here, using the, how is these are called? Pengin tokens, another 50, but this one only you will benefit from this one, not the guildmates. Actually, let's go here too, and that's how we can check how we can get this. So alliance tokens, oh, so source region bosses, okay, and also for Pengin region bosses. So that's how you can get the tokens. Go for region bosses, guys, okay, or war bosses. It's not listed in here if you check. Let me see. I don't see listed those available loots, but yes, there is an option. I didn't got any. Okay, now let's try to enhance, to upgrade the soul stones. So you don't need to go to growth. First, I'm gonna try to upgrade this one because I didn't. So these ones I crafted, okay? These are the new ones that we got. Let me try like this. Hopefully it'll be a success. Come on. Okay, nice. And we can upgrade this one. Oh, that's a lot. 760 CP. Parry and HP. For this one you need this purifying water, shining purifying water, and two epic soul stones. But there is a chance to fail. It happened. So let me see. Should I upgrade this one or that one? Let's see which one gives more power. How you can check like this. Oh wait, not this one. 3146 and this one. Oh, okay, so that one gives more. That one definitely gives more. So let's see how many more we need. Okay, let's go. We need one more, like epic. Another epic, guys. We need another epic. Here we go. Wish me good luck. There goes something. Last time I failed two times in a row. It's like cursed that one. Finally, okay, this time was a success, yes. But the risky part is now to upgrade, guys, this to legendary. Did any of you got the legendary, guys? Let me know in how many tries. So see, there is also a chance to fail, but hopefully not this time. Imagine also, this one is not easy to get. Actually, I bought this one with red gems. Maybe I'll have. Let's see how it goes. Hopefully, will be success. Here we go. All materials. Yes, I know. I'm gonna risk. Please. Please. Oh my gosh, a big fail. Oh, you don't lose this one. Okay, epic. I can craft more epic soul stones. So let's go and get them. More epic soul stones. Okay, so let's do this. I'm gonna have another attempt at this. I have materials, so let's see how it goes. Okay, so I'm gonna consume some resources for sure. Here we go. Come on. After that fail, okay, one is here. Let's go and craft another one. Ooh, see how many I consumed already? From f I had 6,000 actually before starting this video. Okay. Max this. Lots of materials. Okay, let's upgrade this one. So as you can see, it's it's not easy. Not easy for sure to get. To get the legendary, you need luck, lots of it. Okay, let's see. Okay, what I have to do? Ah, this one. Hopefully, another success. If not, whew, come on. Come on. Come on. That's it. Nice. Okay. I feel this will be good. I feel this will give me my first legendary. That's how I feel. What do you think, guys? Will I get it this time? I feel yes. Let's do this. Yes. I am ready. I am ready. Come on, yes, come on, come on, come on, come on. No. No, wow. Whew, that cost me lots of materials, guys. What's the rate? Do you know, guys? What's the rate to get the legendary? Not gonna. Best, guys, what you should do, get them all to epic, max to 40, and then try to get the legendary. Still don't have all to epic, see? So let's try to get them. Let's try to get them all to epic. Rare soul stones. I need to craft some of them. Yeah, so those attempts were not successful. Far from that. Okay. I need to get. Let's get another one. Another one bites the dust. Oops. And I'm getting low on materials. Amazing. Okay, I think this one's growth. Please be a success. There is a chance to fail, but as you saw. Okay, success. Nice. Upgrade to max. 242,000 gold. 1,216 CP increase. Not bad. How about this one? Okay, let's see if we can get the other one also. So, it's better, guys. Try. Oops. Growth. It's better to try to upgrade all to epic and then try your luck on the legendary. Legendary is for top players more. You know? Not everybody has that many. So, as you can see, I'm getting low on resources. So, I don't know if I can. Get this. Okay, there is definitely this will take a lot of resources. So yeah, that's how you can increase your CP. As you can see, I gone up a little, not that much, because I wasn't lucky. Let's see, I got something. Oh, I got some gold back. Another way that I'm gonna increase my CP is through research, guys. So I farm lots of. Let me see. Okay, this gives only gold. Seriously? Okay, it's finally some CP. Nice, 50, not bad. That is maxed already. Okay. Slowly, I'm gonna try to max all of these ones, guys. Max, another is maxed. And another one. How about this? Another one. See? Slowly, I'm gonna be able to max all of them. This one also. Okay, let's see what else. This is taking some time. Is there a button to do this for all at once? That will be very useful. Let me know, guys. Okay, in here, nice. See, it adds up. It's not a lot of CP, but it adds up, guys. Farming is good. Farming all this, I do lots of region conquests, guys. That's how I got gold and lots of resources. Okay, guys, anyways, this is the idea. I'm gonna continue to do this because it will take some time. And see you guys, let me know what's your current CP, if you got any legendary, and see you in the next video. Bye.